There.
Leon, I'm sure you beat me here. Bitch! Jesus!
It won't move. You got it!
So, what's your mom like?
She wears an umbrella. She's making an important medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
Worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone, and it's just me and my brother.
Over there! It's closed.
Okay. Key card first. Then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
Must be where that guy came from.
Thank you.
That worked.
This. That must be the door out of here. Oh no, it's him.
Stupid bitch, that's a dead end! It's all over now! Door's locked!
Ugh.
are you? Show yourself! I know you're in here! The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be! This is your last fucking chance! Show yourself! Now!
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished.
Just you wait, asshole.
like the only way forward. Orphanage. Hang on, Sherry.
Hello? I have the pendant! Sherry? Sherry, are you here?
Sherry's her daughter?
you hear me?
Now I'm gonna smell like shit, literally. Sherry, I'll be right there.
Thank you.
Sherry. On my way. You wouldn't die. I'm so sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever. Annette said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Oh, good. The cable car. Okay. Better check everything. There's no turning back.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested. By Chief. Cartwright. In the east area. Oh.
antiviral agents in the west area.
Dispensing solution now. Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Ooh, damn. Should have packed my...
Cooling sequence in progress.
Parka.
Cooling complete.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been locked, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Thank you.
God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Class A breach detected. Target has been neutralized, ending quarantine.
Gotta get back to Sherry. Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator.
Claire?
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Until detonation.
Sherry, run!
Thank you.
course. Stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
God damn it, your time. It sucks. Worth a try!
Eight minutes until detonation.
What are you doing?
I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always. Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Damn.
Yeah.
getting out of here. So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Sigh. Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This? This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
So, are you guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
another day by the grave.
He was friendly.
So, is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
A puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot.
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.